Martial arts is a sport that challenges individuals mentally and physically. And while for some it's a difficult activity to pick up, one Alpena girl has shown that where there's a will, there's always a way.
When you look at the trophies, medals, and awards that Tiffany Cherney has received over the last 24 months, it might be hard to believe that she's only an 11-year-old.
When people come into a martial art, is strange and novel and uneasy. They don't know for sure if they'll be able to master it. She came in and in sort of record time, she accelerated and mastered the material.
Most kids, they'll come a couple of days a week and take classes and that's it. Tiffany does it a couple hours every day of the week.
I tried ballet and all that stuff before. I'm not into like that kind of girly stuff, and I thought also if I were to get into a real life situation where I had to have some skills, it would be better for me.
This past year, Cherney has been competing in multiple tournaments that have allowed her to earn state rankings according to the Great Lakes Karate Circuit.
I've only been in this for 2 years and I've accomplished a lot, and this is just really cool because like I feel so much more grown up than I used to.
Tiffany has just this internal drive to achieve. She wants to be number one, and she's got it.
Recently, Cherney added to her success by winning 3 national titles, achievements that are sending her to a global competition this October in Dublin, Ireland.
It just blows me away that she's won a slot on the American team, and she will be as good as any 21-year-old black belt.
However, her success means nothing without her father.
If I didn't have him, I wouldn't be here right now. I wouldn't be going to Ireland. I wouldn't be going to these amazing things, places he hasn't even been before.
She has 2 things. She has a very supportive parent, plus she has just the willingness and the drive within to keep learning. If she was my daughter, I couldn't be any more proud of her.
Setting the prodigy martial artist up for an exciting future.
I used to be like on the computer all the time, and now I feel like I have so much more opportunity to do all this stuff, and it's like it makes me feel like a young adult.
She's going to be somebody that will probably end up on a Jackie Chan movie or Jet Li. I hear Hollywood calling this girl.
And if Cherney is able to see her name in lights one day, she says it's a testament to young girls everywhere that they can do anything they set their minds to.
Cherney and Team USA will compete for a world title October 4th through 9th in Dublin, Ireland, representing the World Karate and Kickboxing Commission.